We've collected art almost since we were married. When we traveled, we always looked at regional art and tried to pick up pieces that that we loved and that would remind us of places that we had seen. But I think our serious art collection began
in around 2005. In 2005, we really started when we saw poppies. We had visited it for a couple of years when we went up there, and at that time, I said to Nancy, I said, wouldn't that be great in front of the Veterans Hall? And Nancy said yes. And I said, let's go back. So we went back. It took 9 months to get approval. And in 2005, we bought the piece, or the city bought the piece for us. We donated the money. And 2007, it was installed, and that was our start.
Been here for over 40 years. We love our community, and it was a way for us to give back